Hey, what's up, guys? Hey, Rico. AB.
Hey, Ray.
I'm trying to see if there's anything back here. Yeah, I'm good. This is old 1800s mining place. I'm trying to find if there's any buildings back here. Yeah, I don't need a shotgun, I got my hands. Thicker and thicker. It's like I'm in the jungle. Yeah, if the stream cuts out, I'll just start a new one. At least it's not dark yet in these woods. Yeah, ticks are not fun. I'm surprised when I was away for like 2 weeks, I didn't get any ticks on me. Jeez. course, now it starts like raining. I think I found a boat. Yay, boat. Hopefully no one put booby traps back here. That would suck. Drum. Hey, Walker fam. Yeah, this land is supposed to be really haunted as well. Dates back to like the 1700s. Let's see. Ooh, there's something over there. Something there. Damn. There's a mine. That's probably like an old pump house, something like that. So sorry. Yeah, Bigfoot probably get me back here. Whoop. Yeah, I'm gonna try to stream like almost every day if I can. Because I'm working nights. So it should be a lot easier. A little birdhouse. There's like haunted places everywhere. This one's probably like one of the most messed up ones. Hot back here. I'm gonna try to get to that mine shaft. and the pump house. Waverly Hills. Yeah. Oh yeah. I'm gonna try to get everything done in like New Jersey first. Then I'll go from there. I'll probably post all the history from here down in the description. Once I'm all finished. There's a lot of it. If you see anything, just let me know. Whoa, it's slippery. There's nothing there. I'm gonna make my way to that mine shaft, the boathouse. Try to walk a little faster to get there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is like way north compared to that place. It's really pretty out here too. Sorry for the shakiness. So, Koga. Hopefully I don't get lost this time in the woods. Damn, it's a big rock. It's huge. horns. It's like being a deer. What's up, Jira? Yeah, I'm gonna try to make more time for streaming. There's like a really old Civil War graveyard around here. I'll probably do it, tomorrow night. Before I do, I'll like research it. So I could actually tell you guys ghost stories. In the middle of nowhere. It's flowers. Smell them. Oh, they're getting closer. Ooh, these are pretty. Yeah, if you need me to slow down, I'll slow down. Or I could just speed up. Jeez, this feels like forever. I'll get to the mine in a second. I'll be there soon. Hopefully. Seems like this goes right to it. Oh, I can see it. Straight ahead. This is north Jersey. There's an abandoned mine here. And I'm going to right now. I'm almost there. It's right in front of us. Hey Luna, what's up? Hi Elizabeth. Going to get in there no matter what. Getting close. It's like right in front of me. Let's see. I need some epic background music for this. I'm good. Just finally getting able to have some time to film some stuff. I'm gonna do some abandoned houses probably this week as well. Oh, look, it's wide open. Oh, those are trees. Too much pixels. I'll slow down then. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Hey, I'm good. Just walking around this mining place. Look at that, it's a hook. Let's see if I can go inside there. And no, I'm not opening that window. Is that better? Yeah, it's probably the internet connection. Let me see where it's at. Should be good if I just stay still for a couple of seconds. Yeah, that door was locked. I think there's one that's over here. should get better in a few seconds. I'm gonna go around here. Alright, once I get here, I'm gonna stop. Is that better? I see you, fam. There's one more part. Oh, these mosquitoes are bad. Damn vampires. Can you see that? Yeah, just refresh it. I'd like to go up there. So we'll see if I get up there. Yeah, there's the mine shaft there. There's the other buildings to mine. I think they produced iron ore here, stuff like that. Yeah. There's lights on here because a water treatment company uses the property for storage. There's a car right there. I really can't go over there. So, take you this way. Yeah, I usually visit all the abandoned places here, if I can. Maybe. That's why I got a mask on, I can't see my face. Yeah, the UK has a bunch of abandoned places too. One of my friends, No Limits Urbex, he does a bunch there. He does like 3 or 4 videos a week. And they're really cool places too. Yeah, that's why I go alone. At least connection in here. I'm probably just gonna end the stream. Can you guys still see it? Hey, Tangerine. Did you hear that? Hello? Oh, what the hell? Creepiest place is probably a Did you hear that? How was that? Probably an asylum. That's just a metal pipe. Some electric panels. Whoa. Whoa, it's a huge generator. Damn. I don't know if I want to use my big light, but I'll try it. All right, let me show you down here. Yeah, I can't get over there, so it's a freaking huge generator. The locations I love exploring the most, psychiatric facilities, because the creepiest vibes. And you can always keep going back for more videos. This is like Doom. Can't go down anymore. What the hell? We need the Doom music to play. You guys back or no? No, that wasn't me. I didn't even move. I'm gonna walk as quiet as I can. Still there? It's nothing to worry about. I'm scared. Alright guys, that's it for this place. I'm gonna get out of here while I can. So hopefully I get a stream tomorrow at night. Alright. So you guys have a good night. Thanks for coming. See you again next time. Goodbye.